But the Triumph is a brakeless bike. No brakes, no nothing. Just gas it, you got to chalk in the corner, whoa, 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 and pull it through.
Working on a motorcycle, taking something that's current purpose in life is to decay or rot away and take that bike and breathe life back into it. And I get immense satisfaction out of just that.
It's such a crazy, crazy feeling. I get weak in the knees.
What you love, do it with all your guts, all you have in. Don't let anything at the house. Just put it on, all your balls, and then it will become your life.
Back in the 60s and 70s, everyone was the same person. You rode a motorbike, you were surfing, that's just what you did.
They got big hearts. Most of them don't have good motorcycles, and they just ride the best they can with the few little things they have. You know? They just like to ride.
J'ai quand même des gens qui sont venus me dire, mais pourquoi tu fais la mécanique? Ça t'apporte quoi?
そういう意味ではね、そのいいバイクを作るためにはやっぱり自分の中身を良くしなきゃいけないので、その自分の中身を良くするためにそのいいものを見たり、いいものを読んだり、そういうことには心がけて。
They built it themselves. They didn't have to go get a big sponsor to put up the money to bring them here. They did it themselves.
It's not just where you're going or what you're doing. It's like the adventure of getting there and...You know, it's a life experience. That's where an old bike will take you.
Fuck! It sounds like something broke.